How to fix corrupted USB drive without losing data. Sometimes your USB drive might show errors like, you need to format the disk in drive D before you can use it, or it may say that the drive is not accessible. If this is the case, we will help you recover your data and drive in no time. Before we get started, subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out any future videos. Any of the following can cause your USB drive to get corrupted. 1. USB not connected properly and being constantly disconnected. 2. Power failure or power surge damages the USB. 3. USB drive not recognized by computer. 4. Virus or malware corrupts the USB. We will now look at different solutions to recover data from corrupted USB drive. 1. Scan USB drive for any errors using Windows Scan Tool. 2. Assign a new drive letter to the USB drive. 3. USB drive not recognized by computer. 4. Use Device Manager to enable, scan hardware changes and update drivers. 5. Format the USB drive. Fix 1. Scan USB drive for any errors using Windows Scan Tool. Go to This PC and right-click on the USB drive. Click Properties. Now go to Tools tab. Here you will see the option of error checking. Click the Scan button. Now click the Scan Drive option and let Windows fix any errors on the drive for you. Fix 2. Assign a new drive letter to the USB drive. Sometimes your PC may not assign any drive letter to your USB drive and it will not show in this PC. You can assign a drive letter to your USB drive. Go to Disk Management by searching it in the Start menu. Open the Disk Management application. Right-click your USB drive. Click Change Drive Letter and Path. Click the Change button and assign new drive letter and then press OK. Fix 3. USB drive not recognized by computer. This error may occur if the port of the system or the USB drive itself is damaged. Try changing ports in the system or plugging it into another system. If neither works, try the next step to update and reinstall the drivers. Fix 4. Use Device Manager to enable, scan hardware changes and update drivers. Go to the Device Manager by searching it in the Start menu. Right-click on the USB disk drive and click Enable if it is disabled. If you don't see your device, right-click and select Scan Hardware Changes to search for the device. When you see your device, right-click on it and select Update Drivers. This will let you update the drivers to the latest version and hopefully fix your issue. Recovering data from a corrupted USB drive. Before going to Fix 5. Format your USB drive. Please follow this step to save your data. To recover your data, you need a powerful and professional data recovery tool, TenorShare 4DDIG. It offers to recover not only your deleted data, but also the corrupted or lost data on a USB drive. Its ease of use is unparalleled. Just download and install it from the official website. Connect your USB drive to the system and select it from the available drives. Click the Scan button and let TenorShare work. It usually takes some time to complete the scan. TenorShare also presents the feature of Deep Scan, which can save even the most difficult to recover files. You can cancel the Deep Scan anytime you want and continue with the quick scan results. Just click the Stop button. Now, look for the data that was deleted. Select all of it and click the Recover button. A prompt will ask you to specify the location of the files to be saved. Just select your desktop or any other suitable location and click OK. Now your files have been successfully recovered. Fix 5. Format the USB drive. If nothing else works for you, just recover your data using TenorShare 4DDIG and go to This PC. Right-click on the USB drive and select Format from the drop-down menu. You can also use Disk Management to format your drive. Type Disk Management in Windows search bar and open it. Select the drive and right-click to format it. Once formatted, your USB drive will be ready for use. That's all about how to recover data from corrupted USB drive. Use TenorShare 4DDIG if you are unable to get your data. Subscribe to our channel if you want more useful tips. See you next time.